show you how the two main types look like. So these are the two main kinds of bats that we have inside this cage. This is the fruit-eating bats over here. And of course, this is the insect-eating bats. The fruit and the insect-eating bats. You can see the difference between these two in terms of the features. The fruit-eating bat, it has long nose and big eyes. But the insect-eating bats over here, it has big ears, small eyes, and wrinkled nose over there. Yep. So you can see like the beauty and the beast. Okay? So the